New York up in the building tonight. Here you go.